how to add shapes in Clipchamp. Want to highlight something, build a frame, or just add some flair? Let's add shapes in Clipchamp. Click the Content Library tab on the left side. Scroll down or search for shapes. You will find circle, rectangle, arrows, and even fun animated one. Pick one that fits your scenes. Drag the shape onto the timeline above your video clip. Now it's layered on top. Resize it, rotate it, or move it around the preview window wherever you want. Click the shape to customize it. Change the color, opacity, or even border thickness. Great for callout buttons or background behind text. Once it looks just right, hit play to preview, then export your video. You have just added a creative edge with Clipchamp shape. Simple but powerful. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more fast tutorials.